175 years, the Huiguan, as a clan association, has developed into a modern corporation with wholly owned property development subsidiaries and a foundation that is limited by guarantee. It is led by an executive council made up of accomplished professionals and leaders. In 2012, the Huiguan organized the 7th World Fujian Convention in Singapore and hosted more than 4,000 local and overseas delegates. It has succeeded in building and strengthening important global ties and networks. In the same year, the Huiguan also successfully established the first cultural academy among the local clan associations. This was specially mentioned by Prime Minister Lee Hsien Loong at his National Day rally. It charted a new direction for clan associations in the 21st century.
我国的中乡团体向来在文化上和教育上都扮演了重要的角色，政府鼓励他们再接再厉。今年初，中乡总会提出了设立新加坡华族文化中心的新构想，我做了积极的反应，表示政府乐见其成。福建会馆向来也十分热心文教事业，最近他们提出了开办福建会馆文化学院的建议，政府也支持这个构想。
我希望这两项计划能够维新新加坡开创文化的新天地，使华族文化能够绽放出新的光彩。Marking a new era and new beginning, the 175-year-old Singapore Hokkien Huiguan is all set to forge ahead with much fortitude. Together in tandem, let us forge ahead. Singapore Hokkien Huiguan.